what's really interesting in that corner is if anybody's been out west and they've seen Moose Lake, the road that used to be the old Trans-Canada Highway going through there, the Yellowhead Highway, and the way the mountains are on the far side of the lake is just about right. It sort of fades off into distant mountains down the end of the lake there.